Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a haul for you. I have some stickers from Little Dog Paper Co., some from the Coffee Monster Co., some from Once More With Love, Mandy Dreams, as well as Planner Gems. So let's get started. I'm gonna try to go through this fairly quickly just because I don't want this to be a super long video. Last time I did a haul, I think it was about maybe 40, 50 minutes long. And it didn't want to upload, so I don't know if it was the length of the video, but it looks like this is just the Little Dog Paper Co. sampler. And let's see. Oh, okay, so it's a full box. So it's two full boxes, some half boxes, some of these circles with this clipboard, and then some appointment boxes and some headers. So this is really cute with like the kind of like fade and the different color glitters, and it's like kind of like twinkling and it has the glitter, so it's really cute. And then I got two things from her. Okay, let me just figure out what goes together. Oh, actually no, I got more. Okay, so I got this kit. This is from the Sandlot, and it has a couple of quote boxes. Here it says, the Sultan of Swat, the Titan of Terror, the Colossus of Clout, the King of Crash, the Great Bambino. So forever. And then Timmy, Tommy, Squints, Ham, Kenny, Bertram, Benny, Smalls. So it just has different, you play ball like a girl, you're killing me, Smalls, which is like the most popular one. Heroes get remembered, but legends never die, and it has a dog and some s'mores. So yeah, I thought that was really cute. I love watching The Sandlot, so I thought, why not? It's something different. It's not all like pretty and cute like most kits tend to be. It's still cute, but it's not like all girly and stuff. So I really like this kit. And then this is these are just the full boxes. Here it looks like it's her like functional. So it has the glitter headers. I've never seen other shops do this. So the chores, so it has like a checklist, some grocery carts, some to pay, to go, to buy, and to clean. These are pretty tiny, if you can see. It's just like the size reference. These are pretty small. So, and then it has a hydrate sticker this week for the sidebar, and all her little dogs on her sheets are actually stickers, which is so cute. So I can put that anywhere. And then this one comes with just of these like hexagon boxes, some little flags, some of her like icons, the weekend banner, some habit trackers, and then just some hearts on the side. It also comes with the little things, which are super thin. These are probably, yeah, these are like as thin as the headers. So I've never seen them this thin, which is okay, but I prefer them to be a little bit thicker. Like I like Little Miss Papery little things because they're a lot thicker, so there's more room to write. And then she has the date covers with the date dots, and then just some more of the quarter boxes. And let's see. Oh, and then this is matte paper, and it looks like everything is cut pretty well. So hopefully there's no trouble with that. And then this is the bottom washi, and then just some more of the headers and the sidebar headers. I also got, so I feel like, oh no, okay, I think I know what happened. So it looks like I ordered the full boxes, but I didn't order the actual kit. So I'll have to look at my order. But these are the I Love the 80s kit, which I thought I ordered the full kit, so I don't know why I didn't get it. I'll have to check my invoice. This is the first time I'm opening it, and I've never ordered from her shop either, so I just love the colors. I love the whole like Pac-Man, Party Hardy, just all these neon colors. These are just some hearts, and then some cassettes. I also ordered these like watercolor stickers that are really, really cute and just in the lighter colors. Everything that I ordered from her is in matte. And then I also ordered the February monthly. So I did a like memory keeping spread for December, and I'm gonna try to do that for January. I think I got one from Planner Gems and then this one from Little Dog Paper Co. So yeah, I'm excited to use this. So it comes with the two strips to cover the, let's see. Comes with the two strips to cover the month, and then the other side. It also comes with some little dots and some little flags, a little bit of deco. Comes with another strip. Oh, actually this one that looks like to cover the days that are not in February. So I don't have it in February, but that's what it is. And then just some of these corner like boxes for paydays, some glitter headers, some icons, and some and the dots, the monthly dots. And then this is just Little Dog Paper Co. Happy Mail, and then it has a little dog. And then it also comes with the side, it also comes with like this little sidebar for the goals section, and then just some decorative boxes, some Bildu Girls Night Game Night Date Night, some more deco, and then just these full boxes, but they're just white in the center, so. And then it also comes with this glitter, like half box, I guess it would be, for the size of these. Okay, so that's everything from Little Dog Paper Co. And then next, I have an order from Planner Gems. Hey, can you guys be quiet? So Planner Gems comes with this freebie. It looks like, oh, it looks like it's like a rainy day freebie. So it has like these clouds and these flags, a little umbrella, and then this tiny skinny little like appointment box. It has this new releases clipboard, and then this Planner Gems gem up here. That's a sticker. And then it also comes with her business card and then all her social media. And from Planner Gems, I ordered two weekly kits and then a monthly. So I ordered this one. Okay, and it's called Dream Maker. I like it when shops have the names of the kits. So I love the colors in this kit. So it looks like these, this is just for the sidebar. It has a three-heart checklist, some of these little arrows, a planner, a Happy Mail sticker, and then the flags for the sides. Ooh, the flags for the sides, and just some habit trackers. And then it comes with the icons, some of the, like the decorative, some more flags, a movie marquee, another clipboard, this little payday sticker with some washi, which is really cute, the weekend banner, which is really tiny, and then some teardrops and some checklists. This is the little things, the washi strips, and then just some more solid washi, and this is more like the decorative washi. It comes with these beautiful full boxes, and I love it because I love Breakfast at Tiffany's. That's one of my favorite movies. So I love like the Holly Golightly right there, and all just like the Tiffany colors, the soft pinks and teals. I love it. And then this quote box says, "There's such a lot of world to see." So that's really cute. And it comes with just some of like her appointment boxes down here. It also has the headers, and then instead of little things, she puts etc's, and then these weekly headers, some half boxes, and then some more quarter boxes here. And all of the kits that I ordered from her are in a, they're actually a glossy. So I think she has premium matte and glossy. So I went with the glossy. And then this is the kit that I ordered for Valentine's Day. So this is, I don't know. I'm not sure if I'm going to use it for Valentine's Day or my anniversary week. So we'll see. But it also comes with the habit trackers, the Ombre Weekly, and then some flags. Again, flags, planners, planner, happy mail, and then the three heart checklist. Some of her icons, some more of the deco. Those robots are super cute. And then the Be Mine, the weekend banner, and all the rest that like the other kit. Here is the bottom washi. It's just the big strips, the little things, and then the solid, and then the decorative. Here are the full boxes. So it has like this little tiered tray with all these cupcakes, the heart with the arrow, and this one says "You auto complete me," the robots, and then these arrows and hearts, and then this like gumball machine, which is really, really cute. And then finally, we have the half boxes, quarter boxes, and then her headers. So next, I have the January monthly from Planner Gems, and this is also in a glossy, so it's called Possibilities January. So it just has the beautiful, like, just soft pinks and grays, the date, the monthly dots, some of these really thin glitter strips. It has, ooh, I like this. It has the these boxes and, oops, has these boxes, and they're actually like to cover the monthly boxes, but I like that it has the calendar from the previous month and then the following month. It has these half boxes with balloons, this one that says New Year's Day, some of these for the holidays, payday stickers, and bill dues and flags. It also comes with some canceled, rescheduled, some other little headers for the goals section, and some more full boxes. Oh, and then she has these tiny icons and some of these really skinny like labels, and then just a little bit more of the decorative ones. And that is it for Planner Gems. So next I have a couple of things from Mandy Dreams. Actually, really just like two things. So this is the freebie. I went ahead and used this balloon sticker in my notes page, so you'll see that video. And then I also ordered the winter sampler, and then this is just her glitter headers. They're in a glossy, and so it just has some like presents. I used the blue champagne bottle also in my notes page, some more balloons, some coffee, some bags, and then these airplanes and some of these spray bottles. And then I just ordered all her glitter headers because I wanted to have that option to use glitter headers if I wanted to with any of the kits, because not all kits come with glitter headers. And I've noticed that I haven't really been using the like the headers that have to do today, little things, or etc., as in the case in the Planner Gems kits. So I went ahead and ordered these. So you can see this is more like the pinks and browns and kind of more like neutral. This is more the reds and the pinks, the orange and the yellows, the greens, and then we have the blues, and then that silver, and then like the purples. So I love these. I prefer like the chunky glitter. I haven't seen her fine glitter headers, but just from what I've seen in other girls' videos, I prefer the really chunky glitter. I think it stands out more. So that's everything from Mandy Dreams. Next, I have an order from Once More With Love. And as you can see in my Instagram page, a lot of my spreads include Once More With Love stickers. So here is her little sampler, and it just says thank you, and this is a Once More With Love little text sticker. And this is actually really, really cute. So it has this like teacher emoji, some skiing, this IKEA one, this little girl that's smiling, and this little girl that has happy mail. And I like that to mark my class. So Okay, so next I ordered the like boba, you know, boba tea stickers, which I really love, and I actually wanted to go get boba this weekend, but we didn't end up going, so hopefully we'll go and I'll get to use these stickers. I also ordered these dancing, like the ballerina girls, just for the dance practice at church for the worship team. And then I ordered this no spend because I decided to stop buying more stickers. So I think I only have one or two orders coming in, and then after that I'm gonna stop until I need to reorder, until I run out of kits. So I wanna use all my kits, then reorder. So I think I'm good for maybe 10 or 12 weeks. So I should be good. No spend every single week. I'm gonna be using one of those. Then I also ordered these happy emojis, and I just love like how her face looks there. And I think she has a couple of like the happy ones, but I went with this one. I just thought that a lot more of them were like pertain to me. I don't know. I just like the emojis a little bit better. Oh, sorry. They're not emojis. They're munchkins. I don't know why. It's because I ordered from the Coffee Monsters Co. and she calls them emojis, so I always get these two confused. So I also ordered these, which are like her sick day. So it has these sad tissue boxes and then that person in bed. And I've been sick so much, so I thought that this would be, you know, something good to have. Not that like commemorating a sick day is, you know, something that I really want to remember, but still. Then these fever ones, bundle up ones, those look so comfy. And then just some with like prescription. I also ordered these, like I ate too much, munchkins. So that one has like a baby, like a belly, like a little bump. It says I ate too much. This one's just binge eating. This one has a food baby. This one's just like eating a slice of pizza with a big, huge belly. This one says nom nom. And then these are just some hashtags. And then finally, I ordered the cleaning munchkins. Oh no, actually, just because I saw this one, but no, this is her like sampler, her 1 year anniversary favorites. I love that. Okay, so I like this one. It has a little bit of everything. I thought it was really cute. I already used like some of her road trip ones, Happy Mail, I have those. So I thought that it was just really cute to have, like maybe I really wouldn't use maybe one of those, but, or like a rainy day because it doesn't really rain here, but I thought I would have it and just, you know, if I need it. And then finally, I have an order from the Coffee Monsters Co. I feel like this is a fairly large order. So this is the little sampler. Let me zoom you in a little bit. Okay. So this is her little sampler, which is really cute. It has a planner, some washi, a little post-it, and then this one's cleaning. This one just has like a little pencil and book in her hand, or planner. And then this one with the heart eyes, and then this one holding a little heart, which is so adorable. So that was the sampler. I ordered some of these YouTube buttons to mark YouTube related stuff, of course. And then these Instagram like doodles to mark anytime that I post on Instagram. I also ordered these YouTuber ones. So when I do like an upload or a voiceover, what does that say? Oh, wow. Edit. Oh, I don't know. Okay, so it says edit. So that one's for editing, filming, and then just some more YouTube ones. And I know she has like a point system. I ordered this from her Shopify website instead of Etsy. So it does come with, oh, here it is. It does come with this card, and it says collect the beans for a sampler of your next order. So I'll have quite a few of them and we'll see what happens. It has some of the new releases. I don't know how her point system works because this is the actual first time I order from her. I got a freebie in an order that from a shop a couple months ago in December, and I really liked her stickers, so I decided to go ahead and order more. So I also ordered these TV Addict stickers because I'm always YouTube, you know, watching YouTube or I'm watching Netflix, so I thought these were perfect. I also ordered these sleepy ones because this is probably what I look like all the time on the weekend when I'm at home. I'm just bundled up in my blanket and then I've been pretty sleepy, just tired because of school and work and everything that I have to do. So I thought this was a good way to mark that and make it a little cute. I got some of these Me Time stickers, which, like I said, Me Time really consists of me watching TV or just bundling up with my blanket. And then I Love Food, which is, like I said, me too. And then just, you know, some shopping, which I don't really tend to do, but once in a while. I got these Lush stickers because I need to go to Lush soon. And I just love like the little bath bombs and her taking a bath. Right there, you can see it's a little bit bigger. And so I thought that it'd be nice to have some Lush stickers to note when I run out to Lush. I also got these Harry Potter stickers because I love watching Harry Potter and I watch these movies over and over again. So I thought that it would be perfect to have the stickers when I watch a Harry Potter movie to just put a emoji. And then I haven't read all the books, which is horrible. I know I'm such a bad Harry Potter fan, but when I have time, I'm gonna sit down and I'm gonna read them. And so some of the deco as well. And then here, his owl, which is, what's his name? I can't remember his name. Oh my. That's how much I watch Harry Potter, right? I can't even remember the owl's name. So anyway, I got these highlighters. It's late. I got these highlighters to kind of mark down my classes. I've seen them on so many people's spreads and I love them. All her stickers are in matte. If you haven't ordered from her before, I know she's like super popular, but if you haven't, all her stickers are matte, but the quality and just like the colors are so nice. She has these in like a brighter color, like a neon, but I decided to go with the pastels because it goes a little bit better with all spreads. I got her Happy Part 2 stickers, which these are like paydays, coffee, her computer, just some happy mail, and then it looks like just working out. Oh wow, yeah. So that's that. And what does it say? Oh, it says plan. Oh, it's not a workout. It's a little planner. Oh, okay, that's cute. And it has like plan on her headband. And I also ordered the glitter highlighters. So these are even cuter than just these, but I thought, hey, I'll order both of them and see which one I like the best. I also ordered these like fast food stickers. We just had pizza not too long ago. So tacos, burgers, burritos, some chips and wok, and then just some french fries. So I love these, they're so cute. I love any like doodle stickers and they're just extra cute when they're all doodly like that. I also got some of these like emoji heads, which kind of show different emotions. And I went through and I looked at all of them and kind of just saw what I would feel like most commonly. Cause she has three or four of these sheets with like different faces with different emotions. So I like these. This is angry. It looks like this one's blowing a kiss. Sometimes when I feel anxious or stressed, I tend to use that emoji on my phone a lot, and then that one's winking. So I also have the cooking emojis because we've been doing a lot of cooking at home. So I thought this would be really cute to mark that down. And you can see here he's just tasting some of that food. And I love that with the little mustache. It's so cute. I also ordered these cleaning emojis, and they're she's just dusting dishes, laundry, and then sweeping, vacuuming. I just love these. They're adorable. Like you can't get any better than emojis and munchkins. They're just life. I mean, you need one for everything that you do. And then I also got these bubble tea doodles, just because, like I said, I've been wanting boba. I want to have stickers to commemorate that, and I couldn't just have like the ones from Once More With Love. I also had to get the ones from the Coffee Monsters Co. So they're both really cute, and they're both unique, and they're just great. And then I got the Asian takeout, so I got more bubble tea, just like some pho, some white rice, this bento box, some sushi, and then some of like the takeout boxes that they do. So those are all the little sheets that I got from the Coffee Monsters Co. But I also decided to go ahead and get a kit. So this is the Enchanted Garden kit. These are the date covers, the bottom washi. So that's that. And then it comes with the glitter headers, and this is in a matte. It comes with the habit tracker, the this week header, to some TVs, some ombre weeklies, and then it also comes with the full boxes. And then this was, "I was enchanted to meet you." That's what the quote box says there. It's a little hard to read. And then she does all these, she draws all these by hand, and I really, really like this. I like all the full boxes. I think this one's my favorite with like the door, I don't know, like the wood door. We went out one time and I saw a wood door and I'm like, I have to take a picture of it. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but it was beautiful. So next I have the checklists, which are not hard checklists, but I don't mind. These are fine. I don't tend to use them a lot anyway. And then just some of the dots, some flags, some like longer strip flags, some shorter ones, a little heart, and then the weekend banner, which is also very like small and dainty. And I have the half boxes and then the washi strips, the full boxes, which like the other usual kits, they're not hearts and they're not ombre, but these are fine as well. I don't mind that. And then finally the headers and some more of the little things. And these are like really, really thin. Looks like really, really thin appointment boxes. So you can see they're about the size of the headers the headers. And so it has some more like dinner, some hearts, and then some more TVs and a little coffee right there. So that's everything from the Coffee Monsters Co. I tried to make this video quick so that it wouldn't take so long to upload and export, and just so that you guys weren't sitting there for like 40 minutes trying to get through this haul. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you have any suggestions for any other videos you want to see or any shops I should check out in the future when I do start shopping again, please leave that in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.